Hoyte van Hoytema has talked about how with this film, you really explored using the IMAX camera so up close in the intimate moments. Could you talk about that? Because that, to me, was one of the first things that stuck out in my mind.
We knew from experience that when we came to Oppenheimer with the IMAX format, we were going to be able to capture the wide vista, New Mexico, the Trinity test, these large-scale things. But what we talked about a lot and what Hoyte really immersed himself in trying to figure out is, how can this format work? What can it bring to us in terms of the intimacy with the characters? Can we take this camera and get it, use it to get the audience right into Oppenheimer's head? I had written the script in the first person. I this, I that, you know. I was indicating to everybody involved in the production that we're gonna be in Oppenheimer's head. That's what's important. And so IMAX lets the screen disappear. You know, it lets you immerse yourself in whatever's in front of that camera.